flight attendants, arm doors, and cross check.
Once again, we'd like to welcome you on board. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in your seatbelt pocket. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle and pull on the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have it visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat, and instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, twist the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, secure the buckle, and pull the strap tight. As you exit the aircraft, place the vest by pulling down firmly on the red band, or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically and water, and remember, never place your vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 is an emergency exit, 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be detached from the aircraft and used as a ramp. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exit. Please take a moment out to look at your closest exit and remember it may be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Firmly pull the mask towards your desired flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic bands around your head, and tighten it to the both sides. Even though the bags are not complete, oxygen will be flowing. Put your mask on first before helping others, and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. While you pass through the cabin, make sure you're ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened. Your seatbelt is up right here, your cable is doing an option, and it's within a rest. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Looking to receive electronic cigarettes is never let any flight. Tampering with the safety or destroying smoke detectors and aircraft pressures is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your safety, this aircraft has 3 restrooms, one in the front of the cabin, while these also may have a light for departure, if there is anything you might have left to see, again, make sure you have a comfortable flight. Thank you for your attention, and we hope you enjoy this experience.
Level off. Level off.
cars.
Yeah, of course, I understand.
The doors are verified?